It was hot that day, and they wanted to do something good for me because I was doing good for other people.
Yep, have a great day.
Here you go. It also has some stickers in there too.
And I am Motor Corey.
If you watched my 63rd Make a Monday, then you'll know that Chick-fil-A actually, they said they made an extra milkshake and they decided to give it to me, but you know they made that for me. It was hot that day and they wanted to do something good for me because I was doing good for other people. Nah, I'm just kidding. They probably did make an extra one and then we're probably just like, oh, just go give it to that Iron Man guy. He's been riding around. And trust me, it made a difference for my day because I was so hot. It's always hot. And then when I get a milkshake, oh my God, that just cooled me off so much. And I was even thinking about getting a milkshake. And then boom, milkshake appears. And I'm like, that is absolutely wonderful. And this isn't the first time that Chick-fil-A has done something good for me. I'll link the video right in the top of this video in the card that they actually bought my whole meal once. Unfortunately, it wasn't even for me. It was for my girlfriend. But they still bought it for me, which I didn't have to spend the money. But I didn't get to enjoy the satisfaction of free food. But it's acknowledge time. This one goes out to that girl who gave me the milkshake. I have no idea her name. It was covered up by the reflective vest she was wearing. But she gave me that milkshake. Whether someone told her to give it to me or she thought of giving it to me, she came outside and gave me that milkshake. And that meant so much to me. So thank you very much. I'm doing all these nice things and it feels absolutely wonderful when nice things come back to you. And I truly believe that none of that would have happened if I didn't do nice things. And it's truly what they say, treat others the way you want to be treated. I treat people nicely, therefore I am treated nicely. That is what I love to do, make people smile. And I can honestly say that Chick-fil-A put a huge, huge smile on my face that day. And still now thinking about it, they put a huge smile on my face now, every other day that I think about it. And the biggest one is when I rewatch these videos and I see it happen, it just brightens my smile, my face, my day, everything. And makes me realize that I'm making a difference doing this. Every single day when I do something kind, eventually it could come back to me. I am influencing people to do kind things. Chick-fil-A could have easily threw out that milkshake. But did they throw out that milkshake? No. They were like, why don't we just give it to somebody? And one of the managers someplace was like, oh, just go give it to that guy dressed as Iron Man. Yeah. Oh my God. Makes a difference, people. Only a few of my viewers are actually subscribed. So go ahead and click that subscribe button if you aren't. It's totally free. Plus, you'll be able to see an act of kindness every single Monday that will start your week off the best way possible, with a smile and the best feeling of giving.